I'm Agent Ryan from Best Buy, and I'm going to show you some keyboard shortcuts that'll make using your computer a little easier and a little more efficient. The first one we're going to look at is Control A, and that will select everything. Then there is Control C, which will copy, and Control V, which will paste. There's also Control X, which will cut, and Control Z, and Control Y, which will undo and redo. If you're working on some text and you want to change the format, you can use Control B to bold, Control I to put in italics, and Control U to underline. Now, when you're done editing, the easiest way to save it is to go Control S. This will let you save the document. Now, if you're ready to make a new document, you can do Control N, and this will bring up a new document. This also works in the web browsers if you want to make a new window. And if you're in a web browser, you can do Control T to make a new tab. I'm sure you just saw me using Alt and Tab to switch pages. This is another cool shortcut. It lets you scroll through everything that you've got pulled up right now. If you're ready to close one of these windows, you can do Alt and F4. If you're just ready to go back to the desktop, there's also Windows and D, which will bring you back here. If you need to screenshot something or take a picture of the screen, you can use just this print screen key up here. But if you need it to save into an image for you, you don't have a program that you're going to paste it into, you can do Windows and print screen, and this will save it straight to your pictures folder. Now, for a little more utilizing Windows features and different accessibility options, if you want to get to the settings, you can do Windows and I. It'll bring up the settings here. You can change what you need to change. If you need to bring up Task Manager, rather than doing the Control-Alt-Delete that a lot of us are used to, you can do Control-Shift and Escape, and it'll just bring up that Task Manager for you without bringing up that other window. And to quickly access the Ease of Access Center, you're going to want to use Windows and U. This will bring up the settings that'll bring you to where you can turn on and off the narrator, the magnifier, color and contrast settings, and so on.
Thanks for watching. Take care.